surrounding him.
There's no need for these fooball players to get around him. The referee can do his job. This is just stupidity of the highest order, as was the dive from Neymar, it's got to be said.
Back in 1984, when Athletic Bilbao last won a trophy and they beat Barcelona in the Copa del Rey final, there was a mass brawl at the end of the game. Hopefully this is not a replica of that. I don't know why Mikel San Jose is getting as heavily involved.
I think it's two reasons. I think it's one for the flick, the attempted flick over the head, which they see that as disrespectful here. And then secondly, for this.
I don't think there's a future in boxing for Neymar if he goes down that easy.
No. People call it showboating. I haven't got an issue with it. If you're playing against it, you've got to go and sort him out when he's got the ball. There's no point coming up here, pushing and shoving, and all that nonsense when you're 3-1 down.
Cheta not happy, Williams not happy.
I forgot.